I think we're live. I think. Not 100% sure. You can. Okay, how do I sound? Okay. I can speak to you now, can I? Oh my God. Alrighty, Roo. Oh. Make me scroll. Mm-hmm. Oh. Interesting. Okay, first person or third person? We'll go first person. I'm used to first person. No. This is the first time playing it on PS5, so that's why it's coming up with all this stuff. Hopefully, let's be just going through the DLC! Yeah! Lovely. No Animal Crossing today, unfortunately. Cass is not feeling too great. She is there in bed. The island wasn't working out the way we wanted, so I will understand if you do not want to watch this, because it is a horror game with zombies. Well, not really zombies, werewolves though. But we do have guinea pig cam, to soothe everybody's anxiety. Just down in the... he might come out, he might not. We will see. Ooh. I have completed it. We're just playing on standard. That's fine. That's okay.
Hey, Kay. Sorry I'm late.
It's okay. I'm just enjoying the day.
You said you had something important to tell me? I hope it's not about Chris wanting me to join his operation, because I already told him that's not happening. I see what he puts you and the rest of his Hound Wolf squad through. No, thank you.
It's not about that. It is about you.
Me?
I worry about you. How are things at school?
Seriously? That's what you wanted to talk to me about?
That group of mean girls still hassling you?
You mean, are they still treating me like a freak?
Hey! Uh-uh. Look at me. You are not a freak.
I am. You know I am.
It looks like Ethan's
Jack.
That's why
I keep my distance from everybody at school. If they knew what I really was.
Game audio good?
You don't have any friends that you can talk to?
Talk to? About what? How I'm hardly even human? How I'm some kind of horrendous monster? But, hey, it's okay. I hardly ever murder my friends.
What if there were a way to get rid of your powers?
I'd get rid of them in a heartbeat.
All right, well, I think there's something I need to show you.
Interesting.
You already know about Miranda and the mutamycete, how she researched it obsessively and performed experiments on human subjects.
Like me.
Exactly. What you don't know is that we recently found some of her research. Apparently, she discovered a purifying crystal that can remove the mutamycete from its host.
Purifying crystal?
If we can get our hands on one of these, we might be able to weaken or remove your powers entirely.
Are you kidding me?
No. No, but her notes are incomplete. However, I think I have an idea where we can find the rest of her research.
Let's do it. Let's find it. Where is it?
In there.
What?
That's a fragment of the megamycete. It absorbs and stores memories from people who pass away in close proximity, including Miranda and everything she knows. If you enter its consciousness, you might be able to solve the mystery of the purifying crystal.
Wait, what do you mean, enter its consciousness?
So your deep connection will allow you to explore the information within.
That sounds crazy. You sound crazy.
Yes, 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 Rose, but not dangerous. Right? Think of it just like walking through somebody else's memories.
You really think this can work?
I think it's worth trying. What do you have to lose?
Your life? Duh.
How do I even do this?
Shit, I don't know. Try reaching out to it. See what happens.
This should be more of a controlled environment.
Fine. What the hell?
Well, she just face planted the floor, probably.
It's so weird.
Yeah. It's like she sees things that aren't there. Creepy.
Stay away from us, you creep.
Imagine wanting to be friends
She's
with her.
Definitely.
Ew, something just moved on her hand. What's wrong with her?
Shut up.
This sounds like normal high school.
Ew, something just moved on her hand.
Oh, wait. Freak. Oh, wait.
Just disgusting.
Please just stop!
Yeah, it wouldn't surprise me if they used some, voice actors that are
here.
Actual actors in real life.
Kay? Where are you? Kay!
This isn't right.
You're not right. Oh, got a bit too on the nose.
It's alright, just getting my phone on charge because it's about to die.
Sounds good, we're good, audio's good. Yep. And then I need to go. Can now see. Checked. Okay, let's see what's going on. So where's the jar thing that we were just touching? Or is that gone too? Miranda's research claims the Megamycete preserves the memories of people who passed away within its areas of influence, absorbing them into its vast consciousness. We also know, based on our previous encounters with the mold, that people who are contaminated with the mutamycete are connected in some sort of mold network. Oh, there's a Brock. You see him. If we extrapolate from this, we can surmise subjects with a strong affinity to the mutamycete should be able to use the network to connect the memories of the dead within the megamycete. It should be possible to verify this theory using the lab's megamycete sample we collected 16 years ago. We just need a suitable subject with a proven connection to the mold. Unfortunately, this presents a problem. Our organization's policies prevent us from directly contacting civilians who are infected with mutamycete. Certainly, the ethical reasoning is understandable, but it has rendered the confirmation of this theory impossible. It pains me to think of how much mankind could stand to benefit from this preservation and indexing of human consciousness. The possibilities of preserving or even reclaiming great minds. Perhaps there is some way of cutting through the red tape. This sounds so Umbrella-esque. It's dangerous. You know? Too much like old Umbrella just going, well, we're just looking to find a way to solve cancers and cure people. Nope. What's gonna happen is everyone's gonna die.
What?
Where the hell are we? This is like one of those things where you pass out and you wake up in like an escape room game and you don't know what the hell's going on. Okay. Oh, is this us actually in the memory? So we're at the castle again? Is that what's going on? Interesting. I'll be next if I'm not quick. I need to get that crystal. Okay. Lovely masks. I know you're all here for Brock, and I'm good with that. Why does this look like Ethan's loafer? Okay. I think I need to take that with me.
It's so gross. What is this?
Ugh. Really dark.
Let me out.
Okay.
Is someone there?
Dangerous here.
What is? Why? Hang tight. I'm gonna see if I can find a key.
Looks like where the castle is, but not at the same time. If we're in a memory, is that right? Yes. And why are we touching it? Well, we just wanted to stop it swinging. Was that what was going on? It's a little odd. Oh. Okay. Jesus Christ. Could you not?
That's my name.
Does it look dark on the screen? Or is it fine? It's fine? Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. It looks a little dark on that screen over there. I think it's big boob lady that's in the cell. Lady Demetris. We found the cell key. Oh, I didn't think it would do. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not
good. Okay. Huh? What the hell is this stuff?
Brains. Create art, simply add to the rabbit's carcasses. Decay is not an issue. Note, spruce them up with a bit of makeup. It makes them seem more alive. What? Ew. I don't need to view the map. There's only one way to go. Remember a double door. Oh my, it's dark.
What's this?
Who's going to get you? Who's going to get you? Mother Miranda? Oh no, maybe that's this, the puppet maker. Nope, no, it's Rose. Some help.
Help me lift.
It's more drag than lifting.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
Wherever you need to go, apparently.
What the fuck?
Excuse me?
There are more, and they all look just like me. Do you know what's happening here?
Oh,
hey, are you listening to me?
What, the dead version?
Need to open the gate.
Need to find that handle quickly. Go deep. Yellow paint. I can break this open later. Oh no. Whoa. What? Why can't I do that? That's a weird thing. Okay, so... I must get a gun soon. Yeah, she is definitely part of the molded. One of my things is, like, if we cure her, do all her limbs just fall apart? Because obviously that's the only way that she's still alive. Oh, there's lots of dead us.
So many bodies.
Interesting. Oh, Jesus. Unlock this door first. I think I'm gonna have to run. No. Feels like I should be able to go that way. I wonder if we'll get to see our friend Heisenberg again. Oh, I see one.
What?
That's new. Pretty damn gross. Oh, we have the power. Recognize this room.
What?
Where we are.
No! Stay back! What on earth?
We're on earth anymore. Okay, let's keep going. and not just put that again back on it. I guess it would make a difference. What's helping me and who's helping me? Ah, this is much better aesthetic. Man, there are some good Converse, not one stain on it.
What?
Thought that said you're old.
What are you? Okay. What were those things? What is happening here? How? What is this? Where am I?
In the Tress Castle.
Not until I get this out of my body. There's a crystal here that will remove the mold. I need to find it. And I'm not leaving until I do. Who are you? My guardian angel?
I know who it is.
It's her dad, isn't it?
Do you have a name? If you're an angel, then... Gabriel? Michael?
Ethan.
Okay. Michael? What now?
Starts dancing. Oh, typewriter save. Good times. I want to go through the double doors. And I got not go through. I can go through the Dumbledore. Oh, I know whose bedroom this is. It's a grand honor that you would bestow upon me such an important task. I can report the liquid void that you provided has some splendid properties. It is most obvious use is for my dogs on their hunt, aiding them as they pursue a quarry. It also does wonders for slowing down and corralling the rabbits. Some have even been foolish enough to stumble into it and being completely engulfed. With this, I am certain I will be able to fulfill your expectations and get the results you so desire. Interesting. I'd love a bed like that. Aid. Nice.
These poor things.
Don't you dare move. Excuse me? Is that? Sounds like a merchant.
We caught another.
What?
Lively now, aren't you? You should have put that effort into running. It would have made the chase that much more thrilling.
Let me go.
It would seem this little rabbit lacks the necessary fortitude. A pity. You had shown a little grit and actually escaped. That purifying crystal would now be yours.
The crystal?
Who's this? Oh, now we have a new little rabbit to pursue. Let's see how fast this one is. Find her! Hunt her down!
Scooby-Doo out of here. Yes, I get it. Where is a gun?
Seriously? Where am I gonna get a gun? What, like this?
Nice! I'll take it. Is there any more bullets in here? I need more bullets. I put some bullets there, Michael. Ah, thank you. Oh, goodness. How do I reload? Let's try and fight our way out of here.
I wonder where I might find the next rabbit.
Can't go that way.
They're gone. This must be the crystal.
Disciples await their mask, bronze, silver, and gold. With their guard,
I guess I need to find these masks
grave,
to unlock.
The light shall be released. Some masks. If that was what the merchant was originally like. It's like a massive key of some sort. Let's open. Yes, please. Whoa. That's creepy. Oh, it's a indentation. Okay. Didn't mean to disturb. noisy too. Yes. But no. Should help.
If you really want to help, you could back me up against those things.
I did ask for more handguns, bullets, so, and what? You provided, so thank
I'm
you.
I'm on my own? Great.
And then this little nook. Nope, no Tom Nooks here. I'm guessing I can't shoot those things. But maybe I am. It's like a Zelda thing. No, okay. That is not the answer. Dang it, that should have had bullets in it. Must have missed some. Good to know. The game is definitely, I'd say, scarier so far than the actual full game. Gross lumpy thing growing. Gross lumpy thing it is. Looks like there's a mask there.
How?
Break core.
Core. You mean that gross lumpy thing? How am I supposed to break it? My powers. I literally came here to get rid of them. Okay. Fine. But how? What am I supposed to do?
Mm-hmm.
What's that?
The only other person I could think of it being, if it's not Ethan, is maybe Evelyn. push this? No. Wait, I can just make some bullets? Yeah, no, no. Let's see what's this way. Well, isn't that just great? I mean, you're dead anyway.
I can find a way across.
What is it, games and yellow, that you're just like, everything that has to be interactable painted yellow is too obvious, that it's kind of annoying. A ladder. Better paint it some yellow. Sick beat. Okay. Now in the original game, this is where we found the dagger. Killed any damage threats, or at least weakened. Even know if we actually remember if we did anything like that. Oh, nothing here. It's a wood stop. I just read the comment about the screaming kid. Pokemon Pearl on the big screen. Thank you. That's better than Pokemon Yellow on the big screen. Back in 1990-something. Super Gimbal. I have found a means of dramatically destabilizing parts of the Mutant MySight network by introducing a disruptive force to block the auto-inducers they use for communication. For example, the hard-packed cores of mold known as scrotum begin to break down on a cellular level and disintegrate when thus disrupted. Sclerotia? Form when the mutant MySight develops a new location, serving as a sort of anchor or point to put holes. They are often associated with a patch of liquid void through which the mold has spread. When the auto-inducers of this sclerotia are disrupted, it begins to break down. Any liquid void connected to the sclerotia will also disintegrate. It appears that destabilizing the sclerotia sends a signal indicating that the location is no longer viable for mutamized adaptation, triggering a full-scale retreat. Interesting. Not that they have a green herb. Just going to test it here. Love it. We'll save the game. Head over here. This. New variant.
So, what am I supposed to do with this thing?
Eat it.
Focus? Alright.
Disregard. What if it's in a, like baby head or
different
something?
Somehow. Alright. Let's see if this works.
Wait, did I just read that? Ooh, almost missed it. God, there's this Resi 4 sound effect. Alright, what's that new gauge to my right? You don't see it on the stream because of Rock. Oh, he's just chilling outside. No. At least it disappears. That could have been one hell of a cleanup job. Gunpowder. Big snapping turtle. Chomp chomp. The Tesseract. Kind of looked like it. No, in the original game, that was what... So, in the original game, Rose was separated up into four different containers because she's made of mold, and so it didn't matter. Long story short, her body parts were kept in that type of thing.
If I can't get around it, I need to get rid of it.
Alright, I just wasn't close enough. One hell of a cleaning bill for that carpet. Never mind, it's fine! Excuse me? Where? Thank you. some puzzles. Finding the right bulb. Shotgun? Nope. Oh, high capacity mag though. Nice. I hope I don't have like an ammo tank for that. It's all good. You can use it whenever. Don't run out. Don't need another thing that I have to manage. Sounds like from what that just said that we might be able to get an amplified version where we can use our powers on them. Nice. Did we get a key? That's from the other side. That's cool. Opens up a lot more spaces we can look. That sounded big.
What?
I don't like it. Oh, and I can't go up. Oh. Yuki? Whatever it is, it's gone now. Monocular door deep in the basement. Okay. I'm gonna secure all my escape routes first. I don't even know if the doors are even open. Oh, they do. Or wait, is this where I just came from? It is. Oh my god. No, that's the main doors. So it'd be this door.
Doors open both ways.
Shut up. No, they don't. You talk silly. You're telling me it's too dangerous to stay here, and now you're saying rest?
Everything! None of this was supposed to happen. No. The reason I came here hasn't changed. I need that crystal. Thank you.
Sure, I'll take it. Getting rid of this one power kind of gets rid of your one connection to your father. So this is where I got my power from, right? Am I just going on? I wonder if by the end she'll get rid of it. Or if she'll destroy the crystal. A boot. Let's put the mask on. Bronze, silver, and gold. Bronze. Head's on fire.
I'm fine, but what about you?
I'm dead.
Is that why your words are fading? Try not to overdo it then.
Interesting. Always love resi maps. They're good. Missing something in the dining room. Oh, I know what that is. Ooh. Gigantic creep in a mask sent more of those creatures. Chris and Kay forced me to have at least some basic training. I've never had to defend myself before. I need to get that crystal out. Michael led me to the strange flask covered in crystal. And when I focused on it, it sort of unlocked something within me. For the first time, I'm actually able to do something useful with the power. I can destroy those cores and any black ooze they're connected to. It feels super weird. Getting more in touch with my powers when the whole reason I'm here is to get rid of them. Kay told me about purifying crystal. That will let me get rid of these powers. He said I should be able to find something out about this megamycite in the consciousness. I guess I need to find Miranda's memories. I really don't know how any of this works, but at least it's worth a try. But about your girls that look like me, but they were all killed by these weird face sucking creatures. So much for not dangerous. Thank God Michael's thing was there to save me. No idea what he is. At least he's not trying to kill me. basically meant to go create more bullets. This is a safe room, so I can run back here if I need to. I'm surprised I haven't got given a knife yet. It's usually like Resi 101, here's a knife. Oh dear. Here. Now this room was where the big boy was in the original game. What we just saw with the mask. And he was your friend, kind of. I do not recall a single thing. Not who I am, nor how I came to be. I know nothing. My memories are as broken as the face I hide behind this mask. All that remains is this feeling, this hunger, to see others' pain, despair in their eyes, the sounds of their scream. Who will be my next quarry? I have my minion do my bidding. He has many faces but no brains within those skulls. He is my best hound and he will chase those rabbits down. You still awake? I think she's asleep. Where's the safest place in a zombie apocalypse? Safest place in a zombie apocalypse would be... Depends safe, because safe would... Like, safe from zombies and safe in general seem to be two different things. Flask containing a substance that enhances the people. Oh, I need a thing for that. Okay. Oh, I can examine that? What does it say? Zoom in. Discovered with the introduction of Regent 2. Something with catalyst G, non-toxic, revitalizes under decompression, strong reaction to living organisms, unstable. Because being on a boat could be pretty safe from zombies because you're secluded, unless like a giant zombie shark. You'd have to make sure you can always get food. So you have to be very good at fishing. And then there's the whole problem with water, so you need to have a purification thing for the boat.
The living room?
I get it. You're funny. Actually, I did appreciate that. That was a good dad joke. And you can do dad jokes now properly. It's crazy. There's one of the keys in the dressing room. We will go into the dressing room. Oh, okay, that's a frog. Interesting. Alright, well, I guess we'll come back here later. Oh, this place. Yeah. I do not need to be back here. Yeah, well, it plays nice though. Smooth. Very smooth. God. Let's not see. Those things chase me in here, but where is it? The monocular key was not supposed to be, was supposed to be here somewhere, but it's not in this room. Don't go, you're too weak. Yep, I got that. This has to be Ethan, because we did all of this during the game. Pretty cool. Take this. I don't mind if I do.
Looks like there are more of these.
Looks like we're making this harder to get rid of, maybe. Stronger now. That's good. Can I blow the cannon? Can I shoot the cannon? Oh. Now I have a thing, so I can only use it a certain amount of times. I wonder if it comes back. It's on the bottom right, it has it that tells me how many times I can keep reusing it. I've only got one left, so I'm curious to know if that ever comes back or if it stays used until I pick up the last or something. Sprig of white sage. There we go. All right. This too. What? I see this too, but maybe did I already pick it up? Shit. as I was saying, it's nice to see that I can use it on more than one enemy. I can blast them on bombards. Oh, that was not fun. This is the dressing room. It should have the key. Yes, monocular. As previously discussed, disrupting the auto-inducers within a mutamycite network can have destabilizing effects on the mold. These effects can also be observed in beings formed of mold, rather than the cellular disintegration observed in sclerotia. However, instead presents a dramatic slowing of the movement, practically freezing the being in place. If other bodies are in close proximity to the target, this disruption effect can spread, but only within a very limited sphere of influence. Well, I just figured that out myself. Nope, that big guy is not out here. I do not want to fight him yet. Oh, Jesus! Oh, I don't have any stuff back there. So that was not pretty. Oh. Hated that. I need to go downstairs because I know where I can use at least this key right now. Nope. This way. Nice. So we must have to be able to upgrade this. Compensator. Increased firepower. Ooh, that's handy. That's gonna annoy me. Can I move it?
I'm trying, but it's hard when I'm being hunted by a demented giant and his creepy minions.
Yeah, I guess I can't fight them all.
But you're telling me to run right this second. Interesting, so I can come back here for a chat. Good to know. Alright, where do I go? Poster puzzle up there. this room here. Don't push. What do you mean?
I can't not push myself. No way! I can't stop now. I've come too far. As careful as I can be.
Yes, it's missing a piece. Okay. Where else? I need to go. Must be something to do with this poster, so I'll go check this out. Oh, it's good to be back in the village again. Oh, having some water, Brocky Poos. Yeah, good boy. Yeah, Brock has had to come to the bedroom because his brothers decided to have a little bit of a fisticuff. And now they need to be separated so they can stay. Predator stand united, each staring down their prey. Predator stand united. I'm missing a painting. I'm missing a painting. Gallery, yes, has something. The dining room, yes, has something. Maybe I'm not missing a painting then? Everything else is green. Unless the frog's not a predator. Then that's you. Yeah, no, I'm Predator stand united, each staring down their prey. I am lost. I have missed something. Nope, not that way. Yeah, no, I found a door. Oh, for goodness sake.
You're quite the tricksy little rabbit to have made it this far. The next mask, however, won't be nearly as easy to get your grubby paws on.
No, that sounds like a big gap. Do not come back. Welcome to the Gallery of Despair, a wondrous display of those few who succeeded in obtaining at least one mask. Set your sights upon those chosen few whose final moments of despair are preserved forever in this gallery. Witness in this collection the light of life from a different perspective. Great! Oh my goodness, this is Yup. Mm-hmm. At least be taking some of that. This leg is too old. Yeah, I didn't mean to push that. Although I have just drowned, the arrow's bite doth sting. They hanged me long ago, yet I feel everything. But still the worst, not last, nor first, the sharpening blade. So it would be hanged. Arrows, blade drowned. Great. That's exactly where I want to go. it was a dead end. The yellow. It's pretty obvious there's a hole I can go through. Silver mask is in the small room in the back. I'm so close. It's so far. How do I do this? Be a big dude. Be a real big dude. I have to run from it. Sure, there's no way I can take him down. Oh god, he's trapped me in. Yeah, I can go this way. Ooh! So the pipe bomb only slowed him down and pissed him off. Okay. Get! Oh, geez. Oh god, I think I'm dead. Ow! Who's that? I'm stuck. Cannot get out. Oh dear. What? Are you crazy? Oh my god. Okay, yep, tactical retreat. Tactical retreat. we could sneak. That might be very handy. I don't think we can put a good sneak past these guys.
No.
Oh god. Well, just... Oh. Is this one of those things? Right, cool. Oh. Fuck off. Let me through you, piece of shit. Oh, it's there. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Oh my god. So close. Good, I needed that. Another pipe. I got it.
I got it, but just barely. This ugly brute turned up. No shit! I can't fight something like that. I'll take all the help I can get.
Oh, thank you very much. Don't mind if I guess. Rocky butt right now, he's having a drink. Hey, the painting. He was missing a painting. Oh, the big bath for Big Lady Dimitris. That must have been such a monster to get in here. This is like fully marble. Question. How do you drain such a tub without any things, you know, plug holes? I guess a siphon, yeah, true, true. Simply. Oh. Hope you can't come in here. That'd be very unfortunate. Ta-da!
Did he make these puzzles to mess with me?
Oh, triocular key. Gets glory unto the golden mask shall be granted. Yes, I know where this is to go. Something down in the basement. Not sad about that.
Should make things easier.
Three bullets, though. That's not a lot. Saving that up. Well, I wonder if I go back to the safe spot. He'll give me some. There is a triocular drawer. I do not recall where I saw it.
Still standing, aren't I? I wouldn't be here without you. These powers you have, making doors and whatever, it's incredible. Is that why you can't do it whenever you want? Oof, it would be nice though, wouldn't it?
Oh, you didn't give me anything. Damn! Is this just the lock from the other side? Yeah. Aha, here it is. Thank you. please. Wood. The yellow tape. Why would they have yellow tape on things? Especially in this day. I get it. That's good. This must be the locked door. Side either. Just start with that stuff.
Is that the last mask? Thank you.
here now. Yes. This way, I might be able to just run out of here. Run up stairs. I can get up to that. Nope, nope, you're not doing anything. I'm getting this and I'm getting out.
Easy peasy.
Why did you say that?
What now?
Halloween? I don't know what we're doing. Probably nothing. We're probably just gonna sit in watch some Hocus Pocus.
Shame. You of us a hop, a skip, and a jump away from claiming your crystalline prize. I knew the real Rose would be so much more lively. It would be a shame to snuff you out so unceremoniously. Shall we prolong our fun a little longer? Oh, come now, don't pout. I've prepared a nice little diversion for you.
This wouldn't be that easy.
So many sclerotia. Nearly all of them are counterfeit.
He's staring at his bum.
Do you think you can suss out the real ones? You'll be swallowed right up if you don't hurry.
Oh gosh, okay.
How am I supposed to tell the difference?
Whoopsie, you need a more discerning eye.
and chat probably would scream at me there. If I had an agent. Why are you yelling? Well, duh.
I couldn't have done it without you! I was hoping for a pony, but I guess this'll do.
It's definitely Ethan. Every girl asks her dad for a pony. Yeah. I can finally get that crystal and leave this creepy place. Can't believe any of this happened. Mass psycho, the creepy faceless monsters, those girls who just look like me. This is going to haunt me for the rest of my life, but at least I'll be able to wake up from this nightmare soon. I have Michael to thank for. Good. Almost time. Yes, it is almost time. Yeah. And?
Yeah, I can finally get rid of these powers. But I have to admit, I lived with them for so long. It's kind of weird to let them go. I know.
Okay, before I do this, I'm just gonna go talk to him again in his special place. He might give me some more ammo. As soon as I put that in, I think shit's gonna go down. And honestly, I don't think it's gonna get rid of it. I think it's gonna, if anything, amplify things. Oh, it's not there at all, anyway. Oh well. Actually, there's one other. Thank you. Man, you don't get things like this anywhere where you just sit in a nice little area. Tea or something. It's like the chrysalis or crystal things that were in.
Well done, little one. You've more than earned this reward. Almost looks like the real thing, doesn't it?
What?
It's a replica, of course. Nothing that valuable could ever manifest on this stratum. Did you really think I'd give away something so precious? I had to bait the trap with something.
No! 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 No!
Comes the real fun. The perfect place for your demise. Let the show begin!
You're kidding! I have to find him!
I have some. Yes, examine it. Why not?
Now that's entertainment. More of a fighter. Run, little rabbit. Run, run, run.
I wish there was a dodge function. It seems to be like there's a dodge.
Your tenacity. Futile, is it?
Is he dead? Did I do it?
Well, look at you! So much feistier than those other little rats. This is becoming tedious. Time to shake things up!
Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh, God. Oh, this is unfair. I'm trapped in a something. Yeah, because that was all there. Some real damage, yeah.
Don't give up yet.
Could be. Hey, can we...
You call this a show?
No, oh, I call this annoying.
Don't let her get away with that.
Oh, I'm dead.
No matter. Your imminent demise is inevitable.
Okay, so do with any help here from anything. Run. No, duh. Function.
Stratum.
Damn it.
I don't want to leave. Not until I find that crystal. I'm tired of being a freak. I want to have friends. I want to live a normal life. Without this curse. If that purifying crystal can make that happen. Make me normal. Then I'm not going back until I find it. Yeah, so? All right, then.
Long cap. Okay, I'm gonna be leaving that here. It's enough spooks and scares for one night.
And yeah, we'll be back on Tuesday night as usual. Probably play some more of this. Or we might be starting our new, what was it? Time on Frog Island that Casper really wanted to play. So we'll probably play that instead. And then maybe the next day we'll do some Resident Evil. Anyway, there'll be a schedule up on Twitch, I'm sure, at some point. Thanks for coming in. And Biff bites. Oh, I gotta go over there and turn it off now.